My name is Jackson Osborne. I am 24. I'm completing my first year in the IBA program. I'm specifically in what's called the GPM program. It's the Global Public Management program that has two aspects. One is it covers international management, so accounting, finance, management is in there, and then a little bit of marketing. Marketing's the last one. And then the other half of that is the United Nations in Foreign Affairs. So I was looking for different programs at different universities around Japan, but KGU has an incredible campus. They have a lot of variety in the classes, and they're very international. So those were the three big things that brought me specifically to this one. I was looking at different programs, but very few offered the GPM program, anything related to the United Nations. And that's the one I was super interested in. I'd like to do more internationally, more on the global stage. And two, I'm interested in solving the climate crisis. They offer a lot of different classes, not specifically focused on that, but related topics like multilateral negotiation, preparation for different policies and things like that. So those are really what brought me to the GPM program as part of IBA. So all my professors have individually probably 28 to 30 years of experience. So they have a lot of knowledge I can work on. And through the program too, it's connected to different aspects of the United Nations. They send me different internship opportunities. So by coming specifically to IBA, you also get access to the teacher's knowledge and that huge network of different available programs. So I think there's a lot to be gained from that. I do not have a business background. I'm linguistics. So all of it has been slightly difficult, but exciting and super involved. So I can now read fully all the way through the financials of large companies. I understand management structures. I have gained so much knowledge, it's kind of overwhelming. Since I'm doing the UN program, I'm definitely training and learning how to work in the United Nations. But at the same time, I would like to live and work in Japan for a little bit. I'm kind of on the wall about which direction I'm going to go, but after I graduate, I would like to work in Japan, somewhere in Osaka. Right now, I'm studying for the JLPT N2. Yeah, my goal is to have, I can't have fluent Japanese all the way, but that's my end goal. I think IBA is an incredible experience. If you have the opportunity, you get to come and learn with a really, really international group of students, which I think is probably the biggest opportunity here. By learning in that kind of a setting, I think you learn the traditional skills and you'll get the more kind of global aspect to it. But yeah, I would say be persistent. That's the big part. KGU has that slogan, noble stubbornness. And I think that's true. The courses are a lot of effort, they're a lot of work. I found these courses quite difficult, but the teachers are very helpful, the students around you support you as well, and it's just a group learning process. You'll make a lot of progress.